And of course, the winner is the one that gets the most points. So let's start. The first country we're calling is Iceland. We're calling to Reykjavik to Eva Maria Jonsdottir. Good evening.
Hello, Marie and Renars. This is Reykjavik calling.
Hello.
I've really been brainstorming about why you two look so familiar. And now that I've realized, I wanna thank you, Latvians, for a heavenly show now and in the past. And I'll give you the results of the Icelandic televote right away.
Good girl.
Estonia, 1 point.
Estonia, 1 point.
L'Estonie, 1 point.
First point of the 48th running.
Ireland, 2 points.
2 points.
Ireland, 2 points.
L'Irlande, 1 point.
2 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
La Turquie, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points.
La Russie, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
La Suède, 5 points.
Okay.
Spain, 6 points.
Spain, 6 points.
L'Espagne, 6 points.
Belgium, 7 points.
Belgium, 7 points.
La Belgique, 7 points.
Germany, 8 points.
Germany, 8 points.
L'Allemagne, 8 points.
Austria, 10 points.
Well, you see, Denmark aren't in it this year, so they can't give the usual 12 points to Denmark. Who are they going to give it to?
To end it with a slight surprise. Norway, 12 points.
Scandinavia sticks together.
Thank you, Eva-Maria.
That completes the points of the Icelandic televote. Bye.
That melodic slow song for Norway.
From a sliding volcanoes to Austrian Alps by calling Austria and Vienna and Dodo Rosic. Guten Abend, Dodo.
Sveika, Riga, Labakar, Latvia. Good evening, Europe.
Dodo,
welcome
please.
Back to Vienna.
Yes.
Welcome back to Vienna and to one of the most biggest and most successful AIDS charity events in Europe, the Life Ball in the Vienna City Hall.
Michael the winner I see on the right
a
there
motto tonight, and I would like to send this out to you. It says, don't look back in anger or forward in fear, but around in awareness.
Thank you very much for that. Can you get on with it, for goodness sake?
These are the results of the Austrian televote. Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point.
Oh, Österreich has let the side down a bit.
Norway, 2 points.
Norway, 2 points.
La Norvège, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
La Suède, 3 points.
Belgium, 4 points.
Belgium, 4 points.
La Belgique, 4 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
La Croatie, 5 points.
It's extraordinary, isn't it? Every year, never
Romania,
fails
six
to
points.
Surprise you.
Romania, 6 points.
La Roumanie, 6 points.
There's all sorts of crazy voting going on here.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
La Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
Russia, 8 points.
Russia, 8 points.
La Russie, 8 points.
Poland, 10 points.
Poland, 10 points.
La Pologne, 10 points.
That's the old politically correct vote there.
And finally, Turkey, 12 points.
That
Turkey,
vote.
12 points.
That vote is for the belly dancers.
Thank you very much, Dodo. Thank you.
The old belly dance gets it over the political correct.
And we are going to Ireland.
It's Bedlam here.
Fáilte, Dublin. Good evening, Pamela Flood.
Good evening and welcome to Dublin. And congratulations from Ireland, the home of Eurovision, on a terrific show. Here is the result of the Irish vote. Greece, 1 point.
Greece, 1 point.
La Grèce, 1 point.
Portugal, 2 points.
Portugal, 2 points.
Le Portugal, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malte, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points.
L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Are you as confused by this strange
Netherlands,
scoring as I am?
Netherlands, 5 points.
Netherlands, 5 points.
Can't make heaven or save of this.
Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
Le Croatie, 6 points.
Iceland, 7 points.
Iceland, 7 points.
L'Islande, 7 points.
Estonia, 8 points.
Estonia, 8 points.
L'Estonie, 8 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
La Belgique, 10 points.
Aha, the lunatic fringe still lives in Ireland.
And finally, Norway, 12 points.
And 12 points for Norway.
12 points pour la Norvège.
And that concludes the result of the Irish vote.
Now, this is the only bit of this I understand. Norway are in the lead, Belgium second, Turkey in third.
From the west of Europe to the east, let's turn to Turkey, to Ankara and Meltem Erzan Yazgan. Merhaba, Meltem.
Merhaba. Hello, Riga. Hi from Ankara, Turkey.
I thought for a moment there she didn't understand the Turkish.
This has been a magnificent night. Thank you for everything. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
May we have your votes, please?
And now, of course you may. The televoting results of Turkey. Romania, 1 point.
Romania, 1 point.
La Roumanie, 1 point.
Spain, 2 points.
Spain, 2 points.
L'Espagne, 2 points.
Croatia, 3 points.
Croatia, 3 points.
La Croatie, 3 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points.
I think I'm beginning to get the hang of this now. I was never on.
Ireland, 5 points.
Ireland, 5 points.
La Hollande, 5 points.
Austria, 6 points.
Austria, 6 points.
L'Autriche, 6 points.
Belgium, 7 points.
Belgium, 7 points.
La Belgique, 7 points.
Iceland, 8 points.
Iceland, 8 points.
L'Islande, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points.
La Russie, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points goes to Bosnia Herzegovina.
And 12 points go to Bosnia Herzegovina.
A little bit of political voting there. It will not have escaped your notice that the United Kingdom has still to get a vote.
Okay, bye, thanks.
Belgium, I can't believe it.
So
Belgium are in the lead.
Belgium.
It changes so quickly, and we are calling to Malta, to Valletta, to Sharon Borge. Good evening, and may we have your voice, please.
Hello, Rika. This is Valletta calling. May I congratulate you on this wonderful show? It's really lovely.
Thank you indeed. Are you ready to give the votes?
Yes. Here are the results of the Maltese vote. Russia, 1 point.
Russia, 1 point.
La Russie, 1 point.
Cyprus, 2 points.
Cyprus, 2 points.
Chypre, 2 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points.
L'Allemagne, 3 points.
Turkey, 4 points.
Turkey, 4 points.
La Turquie, 4 points.
Ireland, 5 points.
Ireland, 5 points.
L'Irlande, 5 points.
Norway, 6 points.
Norway, 6 points.
La Norvège, 6 points.
Netherlands, 7 points.
Netherlands, 7 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 7 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
La Suède, 8 points.
Poland, 10 points.
Poland, 10 points.
La Pologne, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points go to Iceland.
And Iceland gets 12 points.
She kept us in suspenders there. Well, that's moved things about a bit. It's a relief. Norway in the lead.
Thank you, Morrison.
Am I showing a bit of bias here?
Norway is leading again.
Why should I be surprised at this manic scoring anyway?
To say hello to Anna Vilenica in Sarajevo.
Norway, Belgium, Iceland.
Lavakar Marie Renard, I'm sending you a big, big hello from Sarajevo.
Thank you very much.
And I think that you can't wait, yeah? And I think that you can't wait to find out about the results about how Bosnia Herzegovina and jury voted.
Yes.
You're a very shrewd girl.
Yes, so here we go. Sweden, 1 point.
Sweden, 1 point.
La Suède, 1 point.
Netherlands, 2 points.
Netherlands, 2 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 2 points.
It's getting very lonely there for Israel, United Kingdom,
Russia,
Ukraine, France, Latvia, and Slovenia.
Russia, 3 points.
La Russie, 3 points.
Slovenia, 4 points.
Slovenia, 4 points.
That's
Slovenia,
taking them off the bottom.
Croatia, 5 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
La Croatie, 5 points.
Romania, 7 points, I think.
Romania, that's right, Anna?
Yeah, 7 points.
But 6 points.
Yeah, I think I made a little mistake. Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia,
Austria, 5 points.
Wait. No, hang on now, don't panic. Don't panic now, lads. I think we're going to be all right.
I'm sorry, we have to start from the beginning. Sorry, we have to start
it
from the beginning.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah. That's okay, you're fired.
So Sweden, 1 point.
Wait. We can't do it that quickly. Just wait for the scoreboard, okay?
Okay. So now, Reynolds, don't lose your rag. Anyone can make a mistake.
Yeah. One big hello from Sarajevo.
Oh, thank you, yeah.
So, Sweden, 1 point.
Well done, girls.
To Sweden.
I like her.
Sweden, 1 point. Netherlands, 2 points.
Netherlands, 2 points.
We need more of this.
Russia, 3 points.
Russia, 3 points.
La Russie, 3 points.
Slovenia, 4 points.
Slovenia, 4 points.
La Slovenie, 4 points.
Austria, 5 points.
L'Autriche, 5 points.
That's okay then.
Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
La Croatie, 6 points.
Romania, 7 points.
Romania, 7 points.
La Roumanie, 7 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points.
La France,
that's lifted les Français off the bottom.
Belgium. 10 points.
Belgium,
10 points.
And finally, Turkey.
Please. Turkey,
points.
Yes, why not?
Turkey, 12 points.
I can't believe it. And that Egypt from Austria.
Thank you very much, Anna.
He's in about sixth place.
Have a nice evening and stay beautiful.
Thank you.
And congratulations with the new leader. We have Belgium at the first position at the moment as we're calling to Portugal. To Lisbon, to Elena Ramos. Good evening.
Hello, Riga. Good evening.
It's Angie
Hello,
Dickinson.
Hello, Maria and Reinhard. Thanks for the wonderful show, and you look so great.
Is she still married to Bert Bacharach?
Thank you so much. It makes me feel sweet. Thank you indeed. May we have the votes, please?
Yes, of course. Let's know the results of the televoting from Portugal. Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point.
France, 2 points.
France, 2 points.
La France, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
La Suède, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points.
La Russie, 4 points.
Norway, 5 points.
Norway, 5 points.
La Norvège, 5 points.
Belgium, 6 points.
Belgium, 6 points.
La Belgique, 6 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
L'Irlande, 7 points.
Turkey, 8 points.
Turkey, 8 points.
La Turquie, 8 points.
Austria, 10 points.
Austria, 10 points.
L'Autriche, 10 points.
And finally, Spain, 12 points.
Spain, 12 points.
That's about time Spain got the vote. Well, Belgium's still in the lead. I'll go to the foot of our stairs.
Thank you, Portugal.
I think the United Kingdom is suffering from what I would call post-Iraqi backlash.
Belgium is leading with 44 points.
But only 5 points. Difference from Turkey to Belgium, then Norway on the third position, Austria and Russia number 5 at the moment.
And now we're going to Croatia, to Zagreb, to Davor Meštrović. Dobro večer, Davor.
Hello, Riga. Hello, Riga. Zagreb calling. Greetings from Croatia. or as we say here, pozdravi iz Hrvatske. Da. And here are the results of the Croatian vote. Romania, 1 point.
Romania, 1 point.
La Roumanie, 1 point.
2 points for Sweden.
2 points for Sweden.
La Suède, 2 points.
Slovenia, 3 points.
3 points to Slovenia.
La Slovenie, 3 points.
Ireland, 4 points.
Ireland, 4 points.
Le Blanc, 4 points.
Austria, 5 points.
Austria, 5 points.
L'Autriche, 5 points.
I don't remember the Austrian song. What was that?
Iceland, 6 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
Le Blanc, 6 points.
Spain, 7 points.
Spain, 7 points.
L'Espagne, 7 points.
Coming up on the rails.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 8 points.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 8 points.
Le
Bosnia
and Herzegovina, 8 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
La Turquie, 10 points.
And let me tell you finally that 12 points are going to Russia.
And 12 points go to Russia.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Davos.
Oh, those two cheeky girls.
Thank you very much.
Turkey in the lead.
Celebration in Rome.
It's a bit of a switchback this year.
It's so hot in
no
there.
Clear winner
the
yet.
New leader, it's Turkey. And we're calling to Cyprus. Yassas Livkosia, Yassas Lucas.
Take okay, a cue. Take a cue, son.
Good evening from Cyprus. Latvakarnua Kipras.
Lavakar Sekalan.
Maria Renars, you look wonderful tonight. And Riga, congratulations for a wonderful night. Bravo.
But first, a song.
Thank you indeed. Can you give the votes, please?
Of course, if you're ready.
We're ready. We've been ready for some time,
of
son.
Course we are.
This is Nicosia calling, and here are the results of Cyprus's televoting. Sweden, 1 point.
Sweden, 1 point.
La Suède, 1 point.
Romania, 2 points.
Romania, 2 points.
La Roumanie, 2 points.
I don't think
Belgium,
that we're going to get a single vote here.
Belgium, 3 points.
And I don't think Israel are going to get a single vote.
Austria, 4 points.
Austria, 4 points.
L'Autriche, 4 points.
Iceland, 5 points.
Iceland, 5 points.
L'Islande, 5 points.
We've always liked Iceland, but Norway are slipping down.
Spain, 6 points.
Spain,
I told
six
you
points.
They're coming up
Espagne,
a bit, you know. I've got them. Got them in the draw.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
L'Irlande, 6 points.
Always a safe bet.
Europe, peace to Cyprus. Turkey, 8 points.
He knows that Cyprus has always had a reputation of giving 12 points to Greece and very little to
Russia,
Turkey.
10 points.
However, the Turks and the
Russia,
Greeks are coming
points.
Together in Cyprus. So, will he give the 12 to Greece?
Uh-oh. And finally, 12 points from Cyprus to...
Guess who?
Greece!
Yeah, do you know? I sort of guessed that.
12 points from Cyprus.
I think you'd have been better to give us a song, so...
Thank you and good night from Cyprus.
It's about time you got a boo for that, but mind you.
And now we're going
the scoring so eccentric. How can you boo anybody?
And guten Abend, Axel Bulkhaus.
Labaka Latvia.
Labaka Raksa.
I could hardly understand you. I mean, can you see this crowd who was enjoying your marvelous show tonight just and only here in Hamburg? And there have been millions at the TVs in their homes in Germany.
We've got bigger crowds
so
in England, you know.
Vote, we have
all over the UK,
of
they're much
course,
bigger.
Here they are. We have 1 point for Iceland.
1 point for Iceland.
L'Islande, 1 point.
Austria, 2 points.
Austria, 2 points.
They got their own back there.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
La Suède, 3 points.
Romania, 4 points.
Romania, 4 points.
La Roumanie, 4 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points.
La Grèce, 5 points.
Belgium, 6 points.
Belgium, 6 points.
La Belgique, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points.
La Norvège, 7
points.
And we do have 8 points for Russia.
8 points go to Russia.
La Russie, 8 points.
Takes them temporarily into the lead.
Turkey,
what did I tell
points.
You?
Turkey, 10 points.
Now they've gone up again. The belly button's still in the lead.
And we do have 12 points for our neighbors and friends.
Not
Poland.
Belgium. Poland.
Poland, 12 points.
So you voted for your neighbors.
12 points, 2 points
for the Polonians. Baranowski, so does everybody else.
Dankeschön, Axel. Auf Wiedersehen.
Thank you so much. We see that Turkey still is leading, and we are calling now to Russia, which actually is on the second position at the moment. Dobrý večer, Moskva. Dobrý večer, Jana Čurikova.
Dobrý večer. Hello, Riga. It's nice to see you, Latvia. Marie and Reners, we just love what you are doing on stage as a singers and as a host too. And the first, I would like to say that you all in Latvia, you've done a great job. The show is huge. Baltic neighbors, you are.
Let's hear it for the Baltic. Excuse me.
The second.
Excuse me, my dear.
Thank you so much, too.
Is that an astronaut on your chest?
Exactly. We had a jury in Russia, but you can trust us because it's the most respected persons all over the Russian show business and etc. So, the points are Greece, 1 point.
Greece, 1 point.
La Grèce, 1 point.
Estonia, 2 points.
Estonia, 2 points.
L'Estonie, 2 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
La Belgique, 3 points.
4 points goes to Norway.
Norway, 4 points.
La Norvège, 4 points.
5 points go to Israel.
Israel, 5 points.
Yeah, hey.
Israel, 5 points.
And look out, lads, I think we might be on our own with
Spain.
No points.
Spain, 6 points.
L'Espagne, 6 points.
Germany, 7 points.
Germany, 7 points.
L'Allemagne, 7 points.
And to our Slavic brothers, Ukraine, 8 points.
You got to vote for your brother.
Ukraine, 8 points, and welcome to the competition.
L'Ukraine, 8 points.
Okay, it's just us and Latvia now.
Then Netherlands, 10 points.
Netherlands, 10 points.
10 points.
Viva, 10 points.
And finally, Romania, 12 points.
And 12 points for Romania.
You see, people think I'm having them on when I say there's an amount of political voting going on.
Thank you so much.
But the voting is almost entirely political.
And now we're going to Moscow, to Madrid, and to say buenas noches, España, buenas noches, Anne Gartiburu.
Muy buenas noches. Lavaca, good evening from Madrid. You're doing a great show. Congratulations from here and good luck for everybody. Let's start with our votes.
Yes, please.
Smart work.
Israel, 1 point.
Israel, 1 point.
Israel, 1 point.
Portugal, 2 points.
Portugal, 2 points.
Le Portugal, 2 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
La Turquie, 3 points.
Ooh, that's
Germany,
back.
4 points.
Germany, 4 points.
L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Poland, 5 points.
Poland, 5 points.
La Pologne, 5 points.
Mm-hmm.
Russia, 6 points.
Russia, 6 points.
La Russie, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
La Suède, 7 points.
This scoring is well spread.
Austria, 8 points.
Austria, 8 points.
L'Autriche, 8 points.
That's that fella in the berry.
Romania, 9 points.
I'm sorry, you have mistaken. We have no 9 points in our voting, please.
10 points, that's right. Thank you.
So 10 points go to?
Romania.
Romania.
To Romania.
La Roumanie, 10 points.
And 12 points for Belgium.
And 12 points for Belgium.
Every year, I
thank
sit here
Thank you very much. Gracias,
Anne. What are they doing?
40 more countries have to give their votes before we have a winner, so we are far from over, and we are calling to Israel, to Jerusalem. Shalom, Michal Socharetz.
Good evening, Marianne and Reynars. From Jerusalem, on behalf of the Israeli people, I would like to thank you for a beautiful evening of music, melody, and happiness. Kol hakavod. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Are you ready to give the votes?
And here, yes, of course, here are the results as voted by the viewers of Israel, Channel 1. Cyprus, 1 point.
Cyprus, 1 point.
Chypre, 1 point. Netherlands, 2 points.
Netherlands, 2 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 2 points. Norway, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points.
La Norvège, 3 points.
Ukraine, 4 points.
Ukraine, 4 points.
L'Ukraine, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
La Suède, 5 points.
Romania, 6 points.
Romania, 6 points.
La Roumanie, 6 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
Turkey gets 7 points.
La Turquie, 7 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
La Belgique, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points.
It's all getting pretty congested there at the top, but there's a long way to go yet.
And finally, our 12 points go to Spain.
And 12 points to Spain.
L'Espagne, 12 points.
Good, good.
And that completes the points of the Israeli vote.
I stand to win a bit of
thank
money.
You Israel. Thank you, Michal.
Spain oblige.
Oh.
Well, I wonder, how is the atmosphere in a green room now?
Hmm? I think two ways, whether we look there or we ask Ilse and Deves, what's new in the green room?
Must be a commercial break
welcome
here in Latvia.
Welcome back to the green room. The final results are, of course, still far from clear. But as you can imagine, all the attention right now is on the current leaders, Turkey, and Ilse is right there with them.
Yes,
can't see you go, where are you?
Right beside me, I ask her, how does it feel to be in a leading position, although the Russia is live beside you?
Yes, it's so exciting. Oh my God, it's so exciting. What is going to be the first like that?
Yeah,
what would you like to say to the countries who are going to vote?
Vote for me.
Hello.
That's good. That is good.
We're so excited. We love them. Hello.
You see, this is such excitement. You know, have no words. Go back to Mary.
Yes, indeed. Just in time. That was
it's
damn good.
It's getting really exciting. Just look at first three positions. Turkey on the first place with 77 points. And then two countries on the second position, Russia and Belgium.
But then Spain and Norway on the third position. In
well,
a
I sort of thought so that Russia would do well. But I had no idea that Turkey
evening,
and Belgium...
Lane.
And indeed Austria, we're
going
to get the kind
evening.
Of points they got. Bizarre.
It is Hilversum calling, and we may have a few surprises for your points. Here are the results of the Dutch televote. Russia, 1 point.
The Dutch voters are traditionally as mad as a bucket of frogs.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points.
L'Allemagne, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
La Suède, 3 points.
Poland, 4 points.
Poland, 4 points.
La Pologne, 4 points.
Spain, 5 points.
Spain, 5 points.
L'Espagne, 5 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
L'Islande, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points.
La Norvège, 7 points.
Austria, 8 points.
Austria gets 8 points.
L'Autriche, 8 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
La Belgique, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Turkey.
And Turkey 12 points.
La Turquie 12 points.
This is turning into a, well, I'd say still a three-horse race.
Those were the results of the Dutch televote.
The others thank are beginning to lag behind.
Thank you very much, and we are going from the Netherlands Norway, to United Kingdom, and we say good evening, Lorraine Kelly.
Lorraine!
Hello, Riga, and we're still determined to have a fantastic night. Cheers to all of you, and here are the results of the United Kingdom televote.
Thank you very much.
Netherlands, 1 point.
Netherlands, 1 point.
Netherlands, 1 point.
Les Pays-Bas, 1 point.
Poland, 2 points.
Poland, 2 points.
La Pologne, 2 points.
Estonia, 3 points.
Estonia, 3 points.
L'Estonie, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points.
L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Belgium, 5 points.
Belgium, 5 points.
La Belgique, 5 points.
And Norway, 6 points.
Norway, 6 points.
La Norvège, 6 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
La Turquie, 7 points.
Austria, 8 points.
Austria, 8 points.
L'Autriche, 8 points.
No use criticizing other juries.
And Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
La Suède, 10 points.
And the 12 points, they go to Ireland.
Ireland, 12 points from United Kingdom.
How many did we get from Ireland? Refresh my memory.
And that completes the voting from the UK. May the best song win.
Thank you very much, Lorraine. We see the Turkey's leading.
So far, the United Kingdom and Latvia dawdling at the bottom with Zippo.
We are going to Ukraine, and it's a real pleasure because it happens for the first time in the history of the Eurovision Song Contest. Welcome, Europe. Welcome, Ukraine. Dobrý večer, Kyiv and Ludmila.
Dobrý večer. Hello, Riga. Hello, Latvia. Thank you for a wonderful show. It's the first time that Ukraine participates in the Eurovision contest. That's why we are very anxious about Alexander. The whole Ukraine is with you now. We have received a lot of calls, and here is the result of the voting. So, Ireland, 1 point.
Ireland, 1 point.
Lyon, 1 point.
Turkey, 2 points.
Turkey, 2 points.
La Turquie, 2 points.
Whoops.
Portugal, 3 points.
Portugal, 3 points.
Le Portugal, 3 points.
Iceland, 4 points.
Iceland, 4 points.
L'Islande, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
La Suède, 5 points.
Romania, 6 points.
Romania, 6 points.
La Roménie, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points.
La Norvège, 7 points.
Poland, 8 points.
Poland, 8 points.
La Pologne, 8 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
La Belgique, 10 points.
New leader.
And Russia, 12 points.
And 12 points to Russia.
La Russie, 12 points.
I'm afraid the crowd in the hall here are a bit anti-Russian.
Thank you, Ukraine.
Just a tad.
So now we see that Belgium is back on the leading position, and we are going to...
So there you are. That's the way to lead the Eurovision Song Contest. Sing in a language nobody knows.
Kalispera Renard, Kalispera Marie, good evening, Lapka, Riga, this is Athens calling, Greece, and Atsveikan, congratulations for a magnificent production.
Now, will you be giving 12 points to Cyprus?
Parakalo. Here are the results of the Greek vote. Croatia, 1 point.
Croatia, 1 point.
La Croatie, 1 point.
Austria, 2 points.
Austria, 2 points.
L'Autriche, 2 points.
Israel, 3 points.
Israel, 3 points.
Israel, 3 points.
Romania, 4 points.
Romania, 4 points.
La Roménie, 4 points.
Spain, 5 points.
Spain, 5 points.
L'Espagne, 5 points.
Poland, 6 points.
Poland, 6 points.
La Polonia, 6 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
La Turquie, 7 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
La Belgique, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Still in there. Tattoo is still in there. They're getting worse in the crowd here. Are getting worse.
Cyprus.
And 12 points
what?
Go to Cyprus.
Well, now there's a shock and a surprise.
This concludes the Greek vote. Well, thank you very much.
I am aghast.
Amazed.
Only 9 countries left to vote, as we are calling to Norway, to Oslo, to Roald Oyen. Good evening.
Still too late to, or too early
good
to
evening.
Call it.
Hello, Riga, Oslo.
Does look like a three-horse race, though.
I would like to join in and say that it really has been great being with you this evening. You have put on a spectacular show, and we immensely enjoy being with you still.
Is that a clip
so
on both sides?
Our small contribution that is to give the results of the Norwegian televote. And we start with Romania, 1 point.
Romania, 1 point.
La Roumanie, 1 point.
Russia, 2 points.
Russia, 2 points.
La Russie, 2 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
La Belgique, 3 points.
This is the Eurovision.
Poland, 4 points.
Poland, 4 points.
La Bologna, 4 points.
Netherlands, 5 points.
Netherlands, 5 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 5 points.
Ireland, 6 points.
Ireland, 6 points.
L'Irlande, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
La Suède, 7 points.
Austria, 8 points.
Austria, 8 points.
L'Autriche, 8 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
La Turquie, 10 points.
And Iceland, 12 points.
And 12 points for Iceland.
L'Islande, 12 points.
I fancy a bit of sun
okay,
in Istanbul.
That concludes the points from the Norwegian televoting
jury. It is really looking like a three-horse race now.
Rob, thank you.
Let's see what happened at our leaderboard.
Turkey is leading.
And followed by Belgium, and then Russia, Austria, and Norway. So
right, but first three countries and first three positions are very hot at the moment, as we're calling to...
to France. And I say bonsoir Paris and bonsoir Sandrine François.
Bonsoir Riga, bonsoir à tous, bonsoir la France.
Est-ce que nous pourrions avoir voilà, les résultats de votre vote?
Bien sûr. Alors, le premier point sera pour l'Islande.
L'Islande, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point.
Le deuxième point pour la Suède.
La Suède, 2 points.
Sweden, 2 points.
3 points pour la Norvège.
La Norvège, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points.
4 points pour la Roumanie.
La Roumanie, 4 points.
Romania, 4 points.
Do you think they'll give us a vote?
5 points pour la Pologne.
La Pologne, 5 points.
Poland, 5 points.
6 points pour le Portugal.
6 points pour le Portugal.
Portugal, 6 points.
7 points pour la Russie.
La Russie, 7 points.
Russia, 7 points.
8 points pour l'Israël.
Israël, 8 points.
Israel, 8 points.
10 points pour la Turquie.
10 points pour la Turquie.
Turkey, 10 points.
Et pour les Belges?
Et les 12 points, 12 points, pour la Belgique.
Belgique, 12 points.
Quelle surprise.
Merci beaucoup, Sandrine.
Merci.
Our satellites now go to Poland, to Warsaw, to Maciek Orloś. Good evening, and what about Polish votes?
Dobry wieczór, pozdrowienia z Warszawy. Hello Riga, hello Europe, it's Warsaw calling. I've got the results of the Polish vote.
Good man,
ready?
This is a serious business.
Oh yes we are.
Okay,
no, you're all laughing now.
Iceland, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point.
L'Islande, 1 point.
Turkey, 2 points.
Turkey, 2 points.
La Turquie, 2 points.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points.
La France, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points.
La Russie, 4 points.
Well, these votes have put the cat among the pigeons now.
Germany, 5 points.
Germany, 5 points.
L'Allemagne, 5 points.
Norway, 6 points.
Norway, 6 points.
La Norvège, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
La Suède, 7 points.
Romania, 8 points.
Romania, 8 points.
La Roumanie, 8 points.
Ukraine, 10 points.
Ukraine, 10 points.
L'Ukraine, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points go to Belgium.
Belgium, 12 points.
La Belgique, 12 points.
You know, sometimes I think I must have been at a different contest.
Poland, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Belgium is celebrating and Belgium is leading as we are calling to next country. And we are not calling far because the next country is Latvia.
Good evening, Marianne. Good evening, Renard. Good evening, Europe. Good evening, everybody. Good evening, everybody from the very part of Latvian capital Riga, where hundreds of thousands of fans are following this absolutely fantastic show on huge screens in one breath with all Europe. It's great to show the world that small nations can make real big shows. Don't you agree?
You're a great fellow.
We agree, absolutely. I just wanted to say, Labvakar, visem krasna, visa Latvia.
Labvakar!
Good man.
And now it's time for Latvian votes. Be ready. Ireland, 1 point.
Ireland, 1 point.
L'Irlande, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
L'Allemagne, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
L'Islande, 3 points.
Austria, 4 points.
Austria, 4 points.
L'Autriche, 4 points.
Ukraine, 5 points.
Ukraine, 5 points.
L'Ukraine, 5 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden gets 6 points.
La Suède, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
7 points to Norway.
La Norvège, 7 points.
Poland, 8 points.
Poland, 8 points.
La Pologne, 8 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
La Belgique, 10 points.
And?
And 12 points go to Russia. Tatou.
And 12 points to Russia.
12 points pour la Russie.
Hang on. I've been to Brussels.
And we see, oh no, we don't see, but we go to Belgium. To say bonsoir, Bruxelles, and Corinne Boulogier.
Bonsoir, Marie. Bonsoir, Renard. Labvakar, Riga.
Bonsoir.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Voici donc le résultat par téléphone du vote belge.
Merci.
Irlande, 1 point.
L'Irlande, 1 point.
Ireland, 1 point.
Autriche, 2 points.
L'Autriche, 2 points.
Austria, 2 points.
Islande, 3 points.
L'Islande, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Suède, 4 points.
La Suède, 4 points.
Sweden, 4 points.
Pologne, 5 points.
La Pologne, 5 points.
Poland, 5 points.
Norvège, 6 points.
La Norvège, 6 points.
Norway, 6 points.
Russie, 7 points.
La Russie, 7 points.
Russia, 7 points.
Pays-Bas, 8 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 8 points.
Netherlands, 8 points.
Espagne, 10 points.
L'Espagne, 10 points.
Spain, 10 points.
That's too late for my money.
Et les 12 points du vote belge sont attribués à la Turquie.
Shot themselves in the foot.
Merci beaucoup, Corinne.
Don Lepierre.
Well, still Belgium is leading.
Still Belgium.
Exactly. We're calling to Estonia, to Tallinn. Hello, Ines. Are you waiting for us?
Hello, Reinhard and Maria.
May we
Let me
voice,
tell you guys,
please?
You've done a
Let
wonderful...
Me, you guys.
Yes, you can. And first, I would like to tell you that you've done a wonderful job. The show has been absolutely amazing. And before I'm going to give you the votes, I just have to send a big hug to a brother of mine who is sitting in a green room at the moment. Ivo, you've done a wonderful job.
Yes, you have.
And now the results of Estonian votes.
Thank you.
Iceland, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point.
L'Islande, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points.
L'Allemagne, 2 points.
Ukraine, 3 points.
Ukraine, 3 points.
L'Ukraine, 3 points.
Poland, 4 points.
Poland, 4 points.
La Pologne, 4 points.
Now, Latvia, 5 points.
Oh, thank you so much. Latvia, 5 points.
You know what this means? We're going to have to send a gunboat.
Austria, 6 points.
Austria, 6 points.
L'Autriche, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden gets 7 points.
La Suède, 7 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
La Belgique, 8 points.
Norway, 10 points.
Norway, 10 points.
La Norvège, 10 points.
A little too late for Norway.
And finally, 12 points goes to...
Ta-da!
Russia.
And Russia, 12 points.
12 points pour la Russie.
That's it. Congratulations. And I hope that the best song will win. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Ines. Thank you so much.
Well, we'll see the celebrating in our green room, but we are going to leaderboard and to see what's happened there.
Oh, yes.
So Belgium leading with 154 points.
Russia on the second position, then Turkey, then Norway and Sweden on
it's
the
It's really
fifth
been
place.
Between Turkey, Russia and Belgium
and
for the past...
we are going to oh. next country.
To Romania, to Bucharest,
five or six
to say hello to Leonard Miron.
The interesting point from our point of view is anybody Liga going to give the United Liga Kingdom Bucharest a point?
Zvezki Latvije, Schweizuns ihr Jautri Schonakt.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, Paul Dias, thank Great. You so much. May we
first
have your votes, please?
First of all, yeah, first of all, let me congratulate for your tonight. It's been a first-class show and we've had a great, great evening here in Romania.
Thank you, we believe you really
and now,
had.
Yes.
And now here are the results of the Romanian vote.
You're a grand fellow. Carry on.
Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point.
L'Allemagne, 1 point.
Greece, 2 points.
Greece, 2 points.
La Grèce, 2 points.
Norway, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points.
La Norvège, 3 points.
Poland, 4 points.
Poland, 4 points.
La Pologne, 4 points.
Spain, 5 points.
Spain, 5 points.
L'Espagne, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points.
La France, 6 points.
Russia, 7 points.
Russia gets 7 points.
La Russie, 7 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
La Belgique, 8 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
La Turquie, 10 points.
And finally, the 12 points from Bucharest go to Sweden.
12 points to Sweden.
La Suède, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Romanian
vote. Only two more countries to vote.
After the show, people. Hasta Riga. See you soon, Europe.
We will. Thank you very much.
Thank you
Same
very,
three
very
countries
much. We have only two countries left to vote, so we'll see what Sweden can do with that. And we're calling to Stockholm to say good kväll, Kati Salkström.
Good kväll, good evening from Stockholm. Please tell us how was our show?
Yes. I'm very glad
you
didn't take a lot of trouble with the dress.
Oh, thank you very much. But also you were the presenter of Sweden in 2000.
Yes, I did, and you are doing a great job.
Oh, thank
really.
You. And your votes,
here
please.
Are the results from the Swedish televotes. Romania, 1 point.
Romania, 1 point.
La Roumanie, 1 point.
Russia, 2 points.
Russia, 2 points.
La Russie, 2 points.
Poland, 3 points.
Poland, 3 points.
La Pologne, 3 points.
Spain, 4 points.
Spain, 4 points.
L'Espagne, 4 points.
Netherlands, 5 points.
Well, Sweden
Netherlands,
could just have knocked
5 points.
The Russian
Maybe
chances
Russia,
on the head
point.
Here. Only one more country to vote
for. Austria, 6 points.
Austria, 6 points.
L'Autriche, 6 points.
Iceland, 7 points.
Iceland, 7 points.
L'Islande, 7 points.
And our 8 goes to Turkey.
Turkey, 8 points.
La Turquie, 8 points.
Not enough.
And 10 points for Germany.
Germany, 10 points.
L'Allemagne, 10 points.
And finally,
Belgique.
The 12 points to our dear, dear neighbors.
Oh, it's Norway. Oh, well.
Norway.
That's all right then.
12 points.
Oh, yeah.
And 12 points pour la Norvège.
That is close. That's as close as we've had
Thank
it for a long,
much,
long
Gratis.
Time.
So,
only one country.
It could
yes.
go
who's calling?
To any one of three.
I know that there
and
is.
And you know that everything can change in.
It was
in
always
this going place.
To be close.
Yes,
it's very hard to pick a winner this
there
year.
Is Peter
no,
Ryan
I would love to call.
I'm bound to
please.
Say I didn't think Austria would be in the shake-up.
I'm calling to Slovenia, to Ljubljana, and I say Dobro večer, Peter.
Or indeed Belgium. How do I know?
Hello, Riga. Good evening, Latvia. This is Ljubljana calling. Here on this paper are the final points which are going to decide tonight's winner, and I know you're anxiously awaiting them, so here I go. Bye.
No, come back!
okay, just joking, okay, let's go.
Please, you're
here
the only person
the Slovenian
who can vote. Change the situation, so please, we're curious
yes.
to find out
let's
your
vote. Let's be serious. Let's be serious, okay?
Okay.
Let's
Spain,
try at least.
Spain, 1 point.
Spain, 1 point.
L'Espagne, 1 point.
Spain, 1 point. Ireland, 2 points.
Ireland, 2 points.
Le Grand, 2 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
La Belgique, 3 points.
That could sink
Iceland,
them.
Iceland, 4 points.
Iceland, 4 points.
L'Islande, 4 points.
Norway, 5 points.
Norway, 5 points.
La Norvège, 5 points.
Am I going to have the sun on my
Sweden,
back in Istanbul?
6 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
La Suède, 6 points.
Austria, 7 points.
Austria, 7 points.
L'Autriche, 7 points.
Cold,
8 points go to Croatia.
8 points go to Croatia.
La Croatie,
8 points.
10 points to Turkey.
10 points go to Turkey.
I think that's it. I think that's it. I think I'm going to Istanbul, possibly Ankara. I have no bias in either direction. But at last we'll be away from the Baltic and with a bit of sun. A sunshine holiday. It's Turkey. Thank you. The world's gone mad now. Turkish entry is every way that I can. Sung by Sertab Erener. Who also wrote it along with Demirkan. I told you. The old belly button wins every time. Sertab is from Istanbul, one of the country's most popular vocalists. They sang it in English. And I hate to say it, but the United Kingdom got zip. I think that's the first time we've ever got a big fat zero. Naturally, of course, we won't be relegated because we put too much money into the EBU. And it's the Eurovision Song Contest. But we're very lucky that we do, otherwise we would be relegated. I think that's a little bit tough on Gemini. I thought they sang very well, performed very well. Did not deserve to get zip points, but I think, as I say, there is an element of political voting goes on here.
Tell us, please, girls. Girls, tell us, please. What is the first thing you want to say to Europe as the winners?
I think that's the first time Turkey have ever won it. I didn't have a penny on them myself.
They're getting crazy, I think. Thanks a lot, Turkey! Thanks a lot!
That's wonderful. And the fireworks go off over the old town of Riga. This wonderful place. Full of terrific restaurants and very cheap. That's the river. Can you just move those fireworks away? I think that's my hotel room. We won't get a wink of sleep tonight. Latvia on fête. They really have enjoyed staging this 58th contest, and they've done it brilliantly. The crowd here have been dancing and singing and waving flags for further orders, and I think they're pleased with the results.
Well, and here to present the awards to our winners is Riga City Mayor Gundas Bojars.
Riga City
Girls,
Mayor.
Be ready to get the presents.
Ah, good ass, good man.
Served up Erener and Demir Demirkan, and lyricist Demir Demirkan are awarded by Miss Sarah Ewan from the European Broadcasting Union.
Yes, and before we hear the winner song again, please, girls, take your places. Okay, we can, you can just to take your presents for a moment, no? Or are you gonna dance and sing with them?
Yeah,
with
no,
them.
Don't dance and sing with the presents, lads.
With them, with presents.
No, because you've got to unwrap all the stuff.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for being. A lot of hugs and kisses from us from Latvia.
And here is
a great party tonight.
Yes.
Yes. I'm sorry. It's a bit maybe all right where you are, but it's 1:05 in the morning where I am. In this city, and I have to get the old beauty sleep, you know, so I won't be partying. Sorry.
One more time, Turkey.
Well, I wouldn't have picked them, but them 32 or 33 years of doing this contest, I'd never picked a winner yet. No idea about the musical tastes of the continent of Europe. Turkey's done it. Congratulations to him.
I feel you moving on a different coast, making a way for a distant coast. You say you love me and you roll your eyes, turn to stare at the empty skies. I thought it was over and it passed all that. All we done is to pass back to grade number one. Come on now, now I wanna show you all again what it would be like. Just let go.
Like I should, I know what you're thinking. Good now, rest of the world is overruled.
Tell me what you see, and other girls all around. Come on closer and tell me what you don't find here. Come on now, now I wanna give you everything you've been missing out. Just let go and let me love you. You.
bet you'll be humming that to yourself tomorrow morning, won't you? Now on BBC Three, you can extend the doubtful pleasure with Liquid Eurovision a little bit more. Lorraine Kelly, a late night intimate look at the highs and lows of Eurovision 2003. We can once again speculate on the lunacy of the voting, how little we know about what Europe actually likes, and how little Europe actually likes the United Kingdom. Hard luck on Gemini. No problem. We'll be back next year. Don't you worry. And I'll be very surprised if we don't give them a damn good thrashing. Thank you for joining me. It's been great fun. As always, the Eurovision. Such a treat. Such a wonderful occasion. See you about next year at the same time, somewhere in Turkey. Good night from all of us here.